Hello everyone, welcome to part 15 of my Civilization 5 game. I'm playing Byzantium. Check out part 1 for the list of mods and so on that I'm using. I have recently had a fairly substantial war with the Huns. I took over a fair chunk of their cities. I just got my empire back into the happy side of things. So that should improve things here. As I ended up taking over quite a few cities, and rather than raise them, I actually kept them. And that meant I could go ahead and take all of the great works and move them into my other cities and so on. Right now I am constructing my rail network. Which should improve production in most of these outlying cities. So I finished a military base there. I don't really have anything else I can build there, so nothing that I actually want to build. So I'll put the city on research. That's what I've been doing. I've been putting my cities on research when they have nothing to do. The reason for that is because of the number of cities I have, I'm taking a non-trivial science penalty just as a result. So rather than producing gold, I'm producing science, and that should offset things a little bit. What am I? I built a railroad there. I can put oil wells there. I need to reestablish that trade route. Okay, that's done. That's going to. Right. Okay, so moving along here, he's offering me not enough. Polynesia went for freedom. Interesting. Probably because the two bigger culture producers both went freedom. Everybody else will probably follow suit. Okay, so I finished the opera house there. I'll build a temple. I got a free tech. I'll go with combustion. I can build the Hermitage now. Oh, that's great works of art. Wonder what the theming bonus is on that. I can never remember what the theming bonuses are. Like what you need to do to get the theming bonus. But once the Hermitage is built, that should be pretty clear. Ooh, a great merchant. Those are kind of fun. That's 125. That's 62. That's 99. So up here. Right. I'm currently fixing up the damage from the insurrections I had in my inside my borders after I had some nasty unhappiness going on. Is he asking for, okay, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that will do. 7 gold is pretty decent. Okay, so far so good. That's a fair chunk of rail constructed there. Okay, that's another rail chunk constructed. Well, 1, 2, 3. Well, what I can do is I can actually take out these road chunks here if I come across here, which is exactly what I'll do. So I'll build a railroad there. He's offering me gold for dyes. Sure. Okay. I didn't need the other resource, but the gold is nice. Okay, that is a railroad chunk there. Okay, so far so good. I'll go over there. What I'm going to do here is pick up. No, I'm going to hold that thought. So I'll let the Hermitage finish. Yeah, see, that would be a smart battle. But I'm not actually positioned well for such a war. And I don't want to go against Poland, who is so particularly well entrenched with so many cities just at this point in time. Okay, I was building railroad across there. Oh, that's a railroad piece finished. Okay. Ah, okay. The worker has nowhere to go. So I'll go over there, I'll remove the excess road there. Right, I'll conduct the trade mission. Gets me a bit of gold and avoids having to spend any to bribe Panama there. Buenos Aires. They are seriously hurting. I'm just going to take a risk here. There's a good chance that they were going to end up getting defeated real soon now, given the damage to the city there. Still, yeah, another freedom. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Right, I need a railroad there. Right. I'll head over there with that one. Okay, that's another railroad chunk in. Now, what? There's these guys over here. They're hostile. I wonder if it's worth. No, I don't think it is there. Kuala Lumpur. Okay, making friends with them is probably worth doing. Just because they're on my border. In between some of my cities, in fact. Okay. This one will, when it completes, will make a substantial link in the rail network. Okay, what did I finish here? A temple. Okay. Right, what to build? I think maybe a market. Okay. Okay. Onward. Remove that chunk of road as well. Okay. That has repaired. Repair here. Reset the trade route. Okay, what's the shortest path into here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Well, I'll get things going down that way. Where am I at? Oh, that's unit. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay. You know what? I need some more cleanup over here. I'll send the worker over that way. Right. One, two, three, four. No. How do I want to route? You know, I really probably should route it that way. Oops. Take these chunks out, actually. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll keep those. Yeah, it's just the way the geography sets up there. Probably keeping them for transportation purposes is worth it. Okay, so... right, I was over here. This is one of the annoying bits about this point in the game, is how long you have to wait for your turn to get back to you. Okay. Well, don't really want to argue with Genghis. It's kind of funny because I think it was Sweden that resurrected Genghis, which is kind of funny that they'd be after him now. Can't remove the road there. Okay. Right. Can't remember which worker that was, but I'll definitely get things rolling there on the railroad. Okay, I'm getting closer to getting all that damage cleaned up. Well, that's a pretty good example on why you don't want your empire to be too unhappy for too long. Because this was all from a barbarian uprising. Okay, that's that linkage done. Actually, if it's going to do that, I'll just leave it there. Okay. Okay, so that's some progress happy. I'm going to get plastics next turn here. And that will allow me to build another wonder. If I've been thinking right before hitting next turn, I would have acquired a great engineer, so I could hurry that one. Actually, I'll do that anyway. Great engineer. There we go. Now let's take a look at the tech tree. Computers leads to the great firewall. And I really do want that one. So I'll set that path. Actually, now I want the Sydney Opera House first, because that's a free social policy. Right. So that's getting that moving. So I won't have to select science for a while. But that means electronics first. Okay. Oh, okay. That's handy. So I'll get this oil well restored. Now, I should mention that I might probably go silent a lot at this stage of the game because there really isn't much to talk about other than just mechanically going through what needs to be done or what I want to get done per turn. That's another railroad linkage in. Work my way through some more of it there. Okay, so I'll build that one and hurry it. I'll repair that. Right, I wanted to check the what's required for the theming bonus on the Hermitage, which. I'll just take a look at in a moment here. That was a market. Go for a bank there. Oh, research labs. Those will be good to start building. And I wanted to check in here. Hermitage. Oh, Oxford University has a theming bonus. Different eras and from civilizations other than the city owner. Classical era, medieval era. Well, let's see. There's a theming bonus there. This one needs art from different eras and different civilizations. It has to be art, huh? Yeah, that's the hard one to get. So Well, if that's going to be difficult, I might as well just plop in that stray item there. I don't think it works with artifacts. Ancient, classical, ancient, no. Industrial. Yeah, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, so Arabia and Byzantium, those don't match. But ancient classical, yeah, they definitely don't match. But I'll leave them there for now. I've still improved my theming there and my result. So that's good. Right, I want to see how this is doing here. Yeah, not so good against Poland. The Celts, oh. So I might have some trouble with the Celts and Poland. The other guys, it doesn't look like there will be. Right. Well, let's move this along. So that wonder I built led to this being reduced by 10%, which is definitely worth something at this point. Huh. Okay. Well, I'll fill in that gap. I'll leave the road to Kuala Lumpur. And I'll just work across toward Mecca here. Moving along. No. This is a great merchant. Okay, so I have 85 there, 119 there, and 90 there, and 81 there. Well, I'll send my merchant over there. Production. Oh, I finished the stadium in. Oh, okay. Now what? Well, Hydro plant might be effective there, so I'll do that. Belgrade. Right. Okay. Where is Belgrade? How did I even meet Belgrade? Oh, they must have. Oh, it was because they declared war on me. That's how I met them. Okay, I need a railroad there. Okay, do I want a great work or a golden age? That is the question here. I'll go for a great work. Now, so I went for the great work because I really need to increase my tourism, and that's about the best way to do it. Now, I don't know what I expected to accomplish with that, but I need to bribe these guys. Right. Okay, that's going to link up pretty quickly now. I think I will remove that chunk of road there. I need to reestablish this trade route, and I need to get research labs up in these cities here, now that I remember about it. Right, there we go. Okay, so I'll let that filter through. Yeah, I'm not really in the mood for a war at this point. Ah, so Attila and Casimir made peace. Conduct my trade mission there. So that gets me up to 114 there. It's 88 there. And 80 there. Actually, I'll hold off on that until the next social policy. It's the policy I think I'm going for is the increased gold effectiveness one for city-states. Yeah, I'll go for an open border there. Okay, what have we got here? Right. That is okay, that's set up. Okay, that guy can go down here and start fixing those. Right. The Declaration of Friendship does help with tourism, but it does have some drawbacks that make it less ideal. Right. I've kind of been sleeping on building the science buildings. Okay, so a few turns here, I should get the next social policy. Okay, so that's good. Right, I need to work across this way. Right, I removed a road there. Now, right, remove that bit there too. Okay, that will link up that city. Right. I'll just park that. Where's... Right. Out of curiosity, let's take a look at the World Congress. I'm up to 9 delegates. Poland's at 13. Thank you. Okay, there's nothing else that I need to do over there. So I'll send these guys over this way. Oh, I should fix that spot as well. Yeah, definitely don't need that road. Repair there. Moving along. Okay. Hopefully. I'm debating here about buying a bunch of writers and using them so I can get a bunch of social policies, or get a few scientists so I can hurry the research. And I'm actually leaning toward hurrying the research. Gotta reset that. Okay, repair that. And that's a research lab there. Actually, I think I'll build an archaeologist to go catch that antiquity site there. And I'm going with the... I can't buy scientists because I didn't open out rationalism, that's right. So, I could go for engineers, artists. Well, if I went for a bunch of artists, I could put great works in museums and get the theming bonus from that. So I'm going to do a few of these artists and then get on with things. Okay, I'm going to repair that spot first. Earlier in the game, there was a... a belief, the Reformation belief, I think, which would have allowed purchasing any great person come the industrial era. But instead of that one, I chose to go one that gave tourism instead, which might seem short-sighted, but actually makes sense if you're aiming for a culture victory. Come on, okay. Well, I'll work across there through the mountain pass. So that's an artist, so I'll create a great work there. And I'll create another great work. And I'm obviously not creating a great work with a worker. So I'll just keep on building railroads. And I'll create a great work there. And again, continue with the railroads. And now let's take a look here. I have modern era. So I can put these... No. Put that back. I want these. There we go. That's a theming bonus there. And where did the other artwork go? I did three of them. Ah, there it is. Okay, that's the theming bonus there. Right. And policy. I was going for this policy. Right. Now, I'll go over here and bribe these guys. Ormus is fine. Panama is fine. Kuala Lumpur is not. And where's the other one? It's over here. Belgrade's at 95. Okay. That should give me reasonable insulation against somebody else taking over as the allies. Right, I'm heading up toward Mecca with that. Embargo Poland. And cultural heritage sites. Well, embargoing Poland seems like a good idea to me at this point in time. Cargo. Okay, I need to reestablish that. Okay, so that's taken out that road chunk. Take out that one as well. The Celts have stolen electricity. Okay, now what I'm thinking here. Well, first off, I'm going to look in the Great People generation under scientists. And I'm not seeing one anytime soon. Engineer will come along on its own. Okay. So I'll go for some great scientists, see if I can hurry the particular technologies that I actually want. well, again, I keep forgetting I can't do that unless I grab rationalism. And that, so what I need to do is grab a bunch of great writers. Right. Actually, what I'm going to do is check in on the tourism thing. Apparently, it's still falling versus the Polish, but it's rising with Ethiopia and the Celts, so that's good. That's done. I can send that worker over to, say, here. Right. Link up Varna there. Okay, that's the archaeologist that I wanted to send over here. Production. Well, I'll go for research there for now. Right. Okay, that's that improved, or fixed rather. Fixed there now. I got four more there to repair. Right. Well, I'll work on these great writers here. So I'll be linking up Mecca into the railroad network real soon now. Then I'll just have to work up toward Varna, I guess, and link that up. I'm coming up on where I'm going to cut the part here, I think. Right, delegates. Yeah, I kind of want that one. I'm not even going to bother voting on the Poland embargo. Right, okay. Okay, good. That's that. Right. Oh, that's aluminum. Oh, it's mined. Okay. Right. Here. And here. That was bloody explorers in the way to do anything else there. Right. I'll do a treatise. And then two turns, I believe, I'll have another social policy or ideology tenet, I guess. Right. So that will link across there. Okay. Just about have my whole empire linked up with railroads. Okay, neither one of them passed. I get to make a proposal this time. Right. Click to propose. What options? International games. I'll propose that. Now, okay, I need to put the linkage there, that linkage. Okay, one more turn and I'll call it a part here. Right, okay. Usually, you don't go wrong proposing the cooperative projects. I'm definitely going to want to work hard on that to get the whole, or to win the first place on that. Has been converted to another religion. Right, I've got a policy here. First of all, I'm going to check on these tenets to see if there's... okay, their urbanization might be good. Okay, gold. That would be a good one. Or I can open up rationalism. Okay, it'd be worth running this out as well. But I'm going to go for that one because that's going to be a substantial gold boost. And let's see here. I finished a stadium there. Go for a public school there. Right. Need to reestablish that. Okay, that's the railroad constructed there. So I'll send a guy up there. That's a railroad there. I'll send the guy over here. Okay, and that's going to be the end of this part. Part 15. So I'll see everyone back for part 16.